You have never seen a truck like the 2025 Caterpillar pickup. There are a lot of people looking forward to the new Caterpillar trucks that are due out in 2025. Indeed, Titan, a manufacturer of construction equipment, has chosen to enter the automotive industry. They have no intention of concealing anything. What sets this monster truck apart from the rest? Let's find out. The 2025 Caterpillar pickup truck's rugged good looks are a perfect reflection of the brand's industrial heritage. You can tell it's sturdy just by looking at it. That lovely face isn't simply another number waiting to be picked up. The grille features a prominent graphic of a huge cat. Accompanying it is bright LED lighting, which serves a practical purpose as well as an aesthetic one by illuminating even the darkest of workspaces. The openings in the hood provide the impression that it is both sturdy and towering. When you turn to the side, the Caterpillar's high ground clearance and large all-terrain tires become apparent. The truck's menacing profile and its large wheels necessitate flared wheel arches. Getting into this lofty car is made easier by the step rail that runs along the side. Things become exciting within the bed. A lot of muscle goes into the 2025 Caterpillar tractor. Caterpillar has developed a range of engines that effectively reduce fuel consumption without sacrificing power or performance. The standard engine comes with a 5.0-liter turbocharged V8 fuel system. The engine produces an incredible 400 horsepower and 500 ft-lb of torque. It is connected to an off-road and on-road optimized 10-speed automatic gearbox. Thanks to its powerful performance and excellent gas mileage, this engine is perfect for truck drivers who use their vehicles for both work and play. Those in need of increased velocity have the option of a 6.7-liter V8 turbo diesel engine. This engine is quite massive, packing 500 horsepower and 1000 lb-ft of torque.